Finally, I get the remote. Best friend Fanta, she Fanta. That's my boy. Go ahead, turn that light. Your papa. I'm a bad bitch, nicknamed Hermosa. Take a space so and dip like I'm salsa. One, two, three. Emma, turn that down! Would you better taste the music?
Jesse, do something! Chubby can't sleep, and when he's tired, he's grumpy all day.
Baby, I'm not even here. I'm a hallucination.
How can you tell? He's got a sewn-on smile.
Shut your mouth!
I can't hear my music! Everyone can hear your music!
New Jersey just called to complain!
This is intolerable!
Shut the fuck up, bitch.
Could you at least blast something with a banging sitar solo?
This is why you live your life solo.
And I... Ooh!
He's not wrong.
For that. Now I can just cry myself to sleep.
Worked for me in middle school.
Okay, listen, Emma.
You better turn that music off right now or you'll have to deal with a very cranky stuff there.
Hello, Bozo.
Darla just had to email me every detail about the trip she and her boyfriend took to Rio.
I got you guys. You guys said I was sad.
Most exotic place Tony's ever taken me is the empanada garden.
Mm-mm.
I am nothing says I love you like a deep fried meat pillow.
Suri?
Hey, bitch!
What are you doing in the dumbwaiter? I put you on the bus.
The bus has two doors.
Period!
Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm playing Oprah and Gail with my dolly.
Bye, bitch!
Come here. Yeah. You in school.
The more important question might be, do my parents know you both just sit around when we're not home?
Hands on my knees, shaking ass on my thighs.
Hey.
Hi, bitch.
I am researching kitchen cleansers. Your mother hates it when the stainless steel gets streaked.
Shut up. Why don't you want to go to school?
Why don't you dodge this?
Because Miss Falkenberg is the meanest teacher in the world.
How could she be mean to you? You're so adorable.
I know.
Hey.
Right?
Absolutely. Whatever you say, Oprah.
Just shut up. Just shut the fuck up.
Zuri, I am sure you're exaggerating, but tomorrow I start volunteering as your class aide, so I'll see for myself what's going on.
Wait, so tomorrow I get the apartment to myself? I get to play my music as loud as I want.
Stripes on my ass, so he called his pussy Tigger. Fucking on a scamming ass, rich ass nigga. Same group of bitches, ain't no ass in the picture. Drop a couple.
The new Mozart album just dropped. Whoop, whoop!
Peekaboo, bitch.
Oh! Oh! Nice shot, Rachel. I think you just turned his Audi into an innie.
Beyonce!
Oh. Oh, 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 oh.
I am already out, people! What are you going for? Extra credit?
To racism!
Oh!
Now, anyway, so...
Whoa. Awesome! Duck and roll, Luke! Got some good news!
If you like that?
No! God, please, no!
Yeah, you just see me move on the dance floor.
Technically, this is gonna be the dance floor.
Yeah, different decorations, same sweat sock smell. So, I see you like stink-based humor. Well, you'll get a lot more of that if you come to the dance with me.
The woman was too stunned to speak.
No, thank you.
Sure.
Say something, I'm giving up on you.
I would hate to be one of your pimples.
Dear Diary, got my first starring role on Broadway today. Okay, even I don't believe that. Just wanted to see how it looked.
2020 vision, city girls winning, copping us bullshit. Bitch, we winning!
Tessie, I can't sleep.
You should kill yourself.
Oh, you want me to tell you one of my army sleepy time stories? How about good night, platoon?
Jesse's diary. No, I shouldn't read this. Got a smoothie today, and they gave me what was left in the blender for free. Wow, even her secrets are boring. Found the perfect thank you gift for Bertram.
Here you go. Sure you don't want to hear, are you my major?
No, bitch! No, thanks. I'm good.
How about cloudy with a chance of paratroopers?
Running, I'm running, I'm running.
Well, FYI, I drank out of the carton.
Nasty bitch.
Enjoy my backwash.
Mm-mm. No. I said no. You can kill all that right now. Like at this moment, stop.